Unfortunately, I had technical issues and I was unable to go via tape delay. But great match by Natalius Frederick. Superb fight! And I've never seen a better performance from him. James Webb was trying to go via his boring way, clinching and so on. He was taking Natalius down so many times. But those Travis Brown elbows in the fourth round were the decisive ones, because Natalius pretty much wobbled him. James Webb took him down. Luckily it was Rich Mitchell, the referee, who didn't allow them to go much to the ground. And at the end of the fourth, Natalius continued pouring shots, as Webb was very, very tired and Natalius was pouring shots. He landed more than 15 strikes. What a great performance by Natalius Frederick, and luckily he is finally the champ. This is a deserved one and I'm pretty much happy for it. Yeah, man, you deserve the title, and I'm lucky Rich Mitchell stopped the fight, because if it went to judges' scorecards, you never know what happens. I mean, judges were not fair the last time, but this is great match for Natalius Frederick.